creeps into the kitchen at a quarter to four just to shake out the bad dreams. He fumbles for the switch and knocks the lamp to the floor, makes a downright midnight scene. He's tossing and turning more than ever before. He's been clinging to the sheets. Broken, unspoken, and he knows he's at war with the ghost of could have been. He could have been a healer or a doctor of sorts with his two left healing. Academic adding chalk to the board, or a real Renaissance man. A writer and a thinker on the brink of a thought, the next face of ITV. A gifted young performer or a Hollywood hall, one to watch a real must-see. But it wasn't to be.
Thank you.